ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ നമസ്കാരം എല്ലാവരെയും മിഴിയൂരത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം ചെയ്യുന്നു ഇന്ന് തേഴ്സ്ഡേ ആണ് അപ്പോൾ തേഴ്സ്ഡേ നിങ്ങൾക്കറിയാം നമ്മളുടെ അതിഥി എല്ലാ തേഴ്സ്ഡേയും പോലെ ഇന്ന് ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറാണ് ഹീസ് എ പി എച്ച് ഡി ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ആൻഡ് ഫെങ് ഷുയി കൺസൾട്ടൻറ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഈസ് വിസിറ്റഡ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ഈസ് മെറ്റ് ആൻഡ് കൺസൾട്ടഡ് ബൈ ഫിലിം സ്റ്റാർസ് ആൻഡ് സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് ആൻഡ് ഇന്ന് ഇദ്ദേഹം നമ്മളോടൊപ്പമാണ് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ജ്യോതിഷപരമായിട്ടുള്ള സംശയങ്ങൾ ചോദ്യങ്ങളൊക്കെ ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ വിളിക്കാം എന്നാണ് വിളിക്കുന്നത് നമ്പർ 0529611333 അതുപോലെ മെയിൽ അയച്ച് നിങ്ങളുടെ ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ ചോദിക്കാം എന്നാണ് മിഴിയോരം അറ്റ് ntvua.com അനദർ ഓപ്ഷൻ എന്ന് പറയുന്ന എസ് എം എസ് അയക്കാം SMS number is 6020. ഡോക്ടർ നമസ്കാരം.
നമസ്കാരം. നമസ്കാരം.
മിഴിയൂരത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം.
യാ എല്ലാ മലക്കൾക്കും നമസ്കാരം.
യെസ്. ഓൾറൈറ്റ് ഡോക്ടർ, ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ ഐ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു നോ, സീ വി ഓൾ നോ അബൌട്ട് ന്യൂമറോളജി. സോ വാട്ട് ഈസ് ബർത്ത് നമ്പർ ആൻഡ് ഹൗ ഡു യു കാൽക്കുലേറ്റ്?
യാ, ബർത്ത് നമ്പർ ഈസ് വെരി ഈസി ടു കാൽക്കുലേറ്റ്. ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ബേസിക്കലി യു ഹാവ് ടു ടേക്ക് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് ലൈക്ക് യുവർ ബർത്ത് നമ്പർ, യുവർ ബർത്ത് ഡേറ്റ്. യു ഹാവ് ടു ടേക്ക് യുവർ ബർത്ത് ഡേറ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഇഫ് യു ആർ ബോൺ ഓൺ ഫസ്റ്റ് 19th, 20th, you are birth number 1. You just total up the both the digits. Mm-hmm. And suppose you are birth number 2, so it is, you can say 11, 2nd and 20th and even 29th, you are birth number 2. So this is a way you calculate birth number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and there are only 9 numbers. So this is a way how we calculate birth number.
Okay. All right, doctor. Why don't we go to our first email that we have got?
Okay.
It's from Smriti.
Yeah.
Smriti has written that she wants to know about her husband's financial status. His date of birth is 10-10-1974.
Okay.
Time of birth is 8:20 a.m. Hmm. And place of birth is Thrissur.
Thrissur.
Yeah.
Okay.
So she would like to know about his financial status. Yes.
Okay. He is Karkar Rashi, Puyam Nakshatra. And good news is that the Ardha Shani is going to finish on 2nd November 2014, and he got even Chava Dosham, and the Dasha is going Shukram up till 2028. So things are good to come in December or January coming.
Okay.
And job will be stable, you can say, in January 2015. Mm-hmm. From April, your financial stability will go up. And I would like to request you can wear topaz quartz citrine, and even the prosperity pendant, which is number 1. Feed the ants daily with sugar, and even if you can do Chava Dasham prayer in your native place, it will be very good. And last, keep a fast on Friday. All the best.
Okay, Smriti, appo idu ketonu vishesikunu. Doctor, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello, good afternoon.
Namaskaram. Peru oru
aalu Lakshmi nana.
Lakshmi, aare kurichu arinde
enne pettena ente date of birth?
Ah, parnjollo.
5th October 1980.
Okay. Time of birth?
Raatri 11 manikku.
Okay. It's 11 p.m. Time of birth is 11 p.m. and evide janichathu Lakshmi?
Kerala, Pathanamthitta.
Okay. Endu arinde
എന്റെ ജോബിനെ പറ്റി, ഫ്യൂച്ചറിനെ പറ്റി? ഐ ആം ജോബ്ലെസ് നൗ. അതിനെ പറ്റിയാണ് അറിയാൻ, ഫിനാൻഷ്യൽ സ്റ്റാറ്റസിനെ പറ്റി.
ഓക്കെ, യു ആർ മകം നക്ഷത്ര?
യാ,
മകം നക്ഷത്ര. Okay, your Ardha Shani is going to start in November.
Okay.
2014 up till October 2017.
Okay.
And you have Kal Sarpa Dosham. Please do the prayers in your native place regarding the same.
Okay, then if you enter the Kal Sarpa Dosham.
And if you have done it, it is okay.
No, she's asking what.
What should I have to do for this?
No, that the in the native place they'll be able to tell them.
Okay.
The, what you have to do, you don't have to do anything. The people who do the prayers in the native place, they'll be doing it for you. So just tell them what has to be done.
Okay,
they will do the needful. And you have the moon Chandrama Dasha up till 2017.
Okay.
Yeah. I will tell you, from February or March you will be able to get a job of your choice. Okay,
in the
job of your choice. You don't have a job, correct?
Yeah.
And I will tell you, wear amethyst quartz.
Which one?
Amethyst quartz crystal.
Okay.
And even you can wear a prosperity pendant number 5. Keep a small piece of silver in your purse. And
pendant 5,
correct. And keep a small piece of silver in your purse always, square silver. And feed the pigeons prava with cheruper on every Wednesday.
Cheruper. Okay.
On every Wednesday.
Okay.
And donate some sugar to any poor people every week. Oh. I think you should get better results early next year.
Okay.
Thank you.
So,
tell me.
Not able to get the job this year?
You cannot do?
No, she's asking.
No, I'm asking.
She'll be getting it this year.
Job with a chance.
No, I didn't.
Are there chances that she'll get job this year?
This year you will not get the job of your own satisfaction. That is why.
Okay.
Okay, you can try, no problem. But January tentatively you will get a job of a choice, you know.
Okay.
So you will be more happy with that job.
Okay.
Okay. In the meantime, keep on doing the remedies which I tell you.
Okay.
Whatever remedies I tell you all, usually the effect will be start from 60 to 90 days.
Okay.
So possibility maybe in December you can get. All the best to you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thanks a lot for calling. Doctor, shall we move on to another email?
Okay.
It's from Binsi.
Okay.
She wants to know about her future family life job. Her date of birth is 7/5/1986.
Okay.
And place is Kerala. Time of birth is 9:15 p.m. She would like to know about her future job.
Okay. She is Ashwati Nakshatra. And her Ardhashani is going to start on November 2014. She also have a moon dasha going on up to 2024. And she is birth number 7. Okay, she is birth number 7. As I tell, according to the numerology, you can calculate your birth number yourself. Your birth number 7. You have to also feed the pigeons with yellow moong dal. You can wear a amethyst crystal, a prosperity pendant number 7. You should keep a fast on Sunday, and you should light a green color candle on every Wednesday. Donate wheat and sugar to the poor on every Saturday up till 2017. Regarding job, you will be able to get a stable job in mid 2015. And I think basically you have written about the job, and thanks for the compliment. I think you have written your program is very much useful, and I am a regular viewer.
Yes.
All the best, and thank you for watching NTV. You also share your birthday, like it's on 7th, as I tell you, according to numerology, Hema Malini, Karishma Kapoor, Jitender, Bobby Deol, Kamal Hassan, and Mithun Chakravarti. All the best. Asham Shakal.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Vinci the Gator. Actually, I just wanted to tell our viewers that yes, we have received a lot of response. Namalde Midiyorum program ne kurichu valare nalla abhiprayangalana labichirikkunnu. So, thanks a lot for that. Adu mathramalla, ippo njangal calls ivide edukkan pattunnillengi vishmikkande aavashyamilla. Ningalku email aayittu ningalude chodyangal chodikkam, adu pole SMS aayikkam. So, we will definitely try maximum calls edukkan thanneyanu njangal shramikkunnathu. Adava nadannillengi there are other options also. Anyways, keep watching Midiyorum. All right, Dr., we have another caller with us.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Namaskaram. പേര് പറയൂ, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നത്?
ചിത്ര.
ചിത്ര. ഓക്കെ, ഹസ്ബൻഡ് പേര് പറയൂ. ചിത്ര.
മധു.
മധു. ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ.
1967.
യെസ്. ഏപ്രിൽ 13th ആണോ? ഓക്കെ, ഏപ്രിൽ 13th 1967.
3:20 AM.
ഓക്കെ, 3:20 AM അല്ലേ?
ജോബ്
പ്രസന്റ് ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ആൻഡ് ലൈഫ്.
ഓക്കെ, യുവർ കൃത്തിക നക്ഷത്ര, യുവർ ഹസ്ബൻഡ് വിഷഭ രാശി, കാർത്തിക നക്ഷത്ര. ആൻഡ് ഓക്കെ, ഹി ഡസന്റ് ഹാവ് പ്രസന്റ്ലി എനിത്തിങ് കണ്ടക ശനി ഓർ അർദ്ധ ശനി. And the dasha which is going on is now presently, yes, Guru Vyayam dasha up till 2022.
Okay.
Okay, regarding job stability, I will say, first you want to know about the job, correct?
Yes, yes.
Okay. He is working now.
Yeah, working.
Working, but he is not satisfied at the present.
Yes.
He is having difficulty in job. He is not satisfied with his job, and you can say doesn't get whatever he is working for. He is not being compensated also at the same time.
Yes.
Okay. I will tell him you can wear a yellow citrine quartz.
Okay.
That will be very good for him. Three number prosperity pendant.
Three number.
Okay. And feed the ants with sugar and atta.
Okay.
Take once a week bath with salt water on Saturday.
Okay.
Yes. And be a vegetarian food on Saturday and Thursday.
Okay.
Avoid on Thursday haircut, nail cut and shampoo.
Okay.
It will be very favorable. I think if you do this for 60 to 90 days, you will get the results, and subsequently from mid-February 2015, you will get very good results for your husband.
Okay. For changing the job right now, is the job time or we have to wait till February?
No, you wait at least for 60 days.
Okay.
After 60 days from now onwards, you can always look for a job, or even if you get an opportunity, grab it. All the best.
Okay. What is the lucky number, sir?
Yeah, lucky number is 3, as I told you, no?
Three.
Yeah, lucky number is 3 and the color is yellow, day is Thursday.
And is business is good for him?
Sorry?
Business,
not at present. Business, if you want, you should wait at least for 1 year.
1 year?
Yeah, next year, October, business is very good for him.
Sir, we have to stay back here, or if we move to a native place, whichever is good, we can wait here for a good future?
Yes, you can wait here because he will prosper away from the motherland.
Okay.
So it is better you stay.
Yes, okay.
Okay?
Okay, sir.
Thank you. Asham Sagal.
Okay. Thanks a lot, Chitra, for calling. Yes, Doctor, we have another email with us.
Okay.
The name is Jisha. Our date of birth is 19/12/1986.
Okay.
Time is 10:30 a.m. She wants to know about her present time and future.
Okay. Born on Friday, she is Karkarashi, Nakshatra Puyam, and her Ardhashani ends on 2nd November 2014, so it's a good news. And you are birth number 1919, as per numerology, you are birth number 1. You share your birthday with Hrithik Roshan, Jackie Shroff, Udit Narayan, Lata Mangeshkar, Rekha, all these are birth number 1. I would advise you, wear a rose quartz bracelet and prosperity pendant number 5. Donate jaggery, gur we call jaggery, and keep a small piece of square silver in your purse always, and your job will be stable. And plus, just for the health purpose, just take care of your bones, because you may have bones or any knee problem, so you should take care of that. Your dasha is budham up till August 2020, so need not worry. All the best to you.
ഓക്കെ ജിഷ ഇത് കേട്ടു എന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു. അതുമാത്രമല്ല, നമുക്കിവിടെ കുറേ ഇമെയിൽസ് വരുന്നുണ്ട്. പേര് വെക്കാതെ അതൊന്നും ഞങ്ങൾ കൺസിഡർ ചെയ്യുന്ന ആവില്ല. അപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾ മെയിൽ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ SMS അയക്കുമ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾ ശ്രദ്ധിക്കേണ്ട കാര്യം ഇതാണ്: നിങ്ങളുടെ പേര്, നിങ്ങളുടെ ജെൻഡർ, റിലീജിയൻ, യുവർ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്, പ്ലേസ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്, ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്, ഇതെല്ലാം വളരെ കമ്പൽസറി ആണ്. എന്നാലും ഒരു കറക്റ്റ് റീഡിംഗ് തരാൻ പറ്റൂ ഡോക്ടറിന്. അവിടെ ഡോക്ടർ, വി ഹാവ് അനദർ കോളർ വിത്ത് അസ്. ഹലോ, ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ.
ഹലോ,
നമസ്കാരം. പേര് പറയാം, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നത്?
ഞാൻ വീണയാണ്.
ആ വീണ, ആരെ പറ്റിയാണ് അറിയണ്ടേ?
ഹസ്ബൻഡിനെ കുറിച്ചാണ്.
ആ പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, പേര് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ. ഹസ്ബൻഡിന്റെ
സുനിൽ
ചന്ദ്ര. ഓക്കെ, ടെൽ മീ ദി ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്.
3/1/1978.
ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്?
ദാറ്റ് ഐ ഡോണ്ട് നോ ക്ലിയർലി.
ഒരു ഐഡിയ ഇല്ലേ?
Morning.
Okay, she doesn't know the exact time.
Morning, approximately you can say 7, 8, 9 o'clock?
That's...
Okay.
And I want to know about his future. Now he is working, but he is not at all satisfied.
Okay.
He is trying for another job.
Natla
Anajanichada? Ah, Kerala.
Okay. He is in Kerala. He is born in Kerala.
Hmm. Nakshatra Chitra Nakshatra?
Yes.
His Kanya Rashi, his Kantaka Shani is going on, and it is about to finish. Yes, it is going on. It is just about to finish in November 2014. So it's good news.
Okay.
After 2014, the period is very good, excellent. So up till that time, he has got even Chava Dosham. If you can do the Chava Dosham prayer in your native place, it will benefit him also at the same time. And the Dasha is Guru, Ram Dasha, it is very good up till 2017. I will tell you, do some remedies. And tentatively from December or January, I think your time will be very, very excellent. One thing, you should wear a smoky quartz crystal. Okay. And keep a small piece of square silver in your purse.
Okay.
And you should also feed the fishes. Feed the fishes with atta. That is chapati atta, okay? Every Wednesday, yes, every Wednesday.
Okay.
And even you can pour water to the peepal tree every Saturday.
Okay.
And as I told you, observe vegetarian food. Observe vegetarian food on Saturday and Thursday.
Okay.
And for your house, please do not wash clothes on Thursday.
Okay.
Avoid washing clothes on Thursday and you will tentatively get very good results from December or January onwards. Okay?
Okay, thanks.
Okay,
thanks
all the best.
A lot, Veena, for calling. All right, Doctor. I would like to know about the receptivity of the science or subject. Could you just tell us about that?
Okay, the receptivity is like it is for everywhere. Even I get calls or I get consultancy from Europe countries also.
Mm-hmm.
So this science is receptive for
all over the world.
All over the world, you can say that.
Okay.
Is I have traveled, so you can understand that.
Yes.
It is very, very receptive.
Okay. All right, Doctor, we have another male here with us. Okay, before that, we have another caller.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Namaskaram, peru arayu.
Varshana, Tragedy.
Ah, aari kurichu arayinde?
Enna petti thanniyana?
Ah, paranjollo, date of birth arayu.
13th February.
Okay.
1987.
Okay, time of birth arayu?
Night around 11.
Okay, 11 p.m. And എവിടെയാ നാട്ടിലാണോ ജനിച്ചേ?
അതെ, നാട്ടിലാണ് ജനിച്ചേ.
എന്താണ് അറിയണ്ടേ വർഷം?
ഞാനിപ്പോ ജോബിന്
വേണ്ടിട്ട് ട്രൈ ചെയ്യണ്ട. She's trying for a job, so she wants to know if she'll be getting one and generally about her life.
Okay, 13 February
1987.
1987,
yes.
Okay.
13 February.
1987, right?
Yeah, 87.
Okay, your nakshat is IAM, correct?
IAM, yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
Maybe my little pronunciation is little. And okay, it's good news that even your Saturn Shani, Ardha Shani is finishing in November 2014.
Okay.
So it's good news. After that, you have got Chava Dosham. Please do Chava Dosham prayers in your native place.
Okay.
And the Dasha which you are going is Shukram Dasha up till 2015 March.
Mm-hmm.
So between January to March, you can expect your job change.
Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Yes. And
whether I get job in my field, I'm an engineer.
What's she saying?
Could you just repeat that? Onnu parayo adu, Varsha. Okay, she's done a B.Tech, so she wants to know if she'll be getting a job in the same field as her education.
Yes. You will get the same job in your own field. You will get a job satisfied between January to March 2015.
Okay.
Please do these remedies. I will just tell you. Yes, I will just tell you. First of all, you should wear a blue quartz crystal. A prosperity pendant number 6. Okay, keep a elephant, a crystal elephant with the trunk upward in your house.
Okay.
Feed 8 poor people for 8 continuous Saturday with vegetarian food for this year.
Okay.
And you also be a vegetarian for Saturday and Monday.
Mm-hmm.
Tentatively for January, February, March, I think you should get good results for these things.
Okay.
Okay. All the best.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks
all
a lot
best.
For calling. Doctor, we'll come back to the email. It's sent for her son Adinath.
Okay.
Her date of birth is 8/8/2011.
Okay.
Time is 9:52 a.m. wants to know about his future. He's born in Kerala, and star is Anira.
Yes. Okay. You see, actually, to check about the future, he is too young.
Yeah.
So I wouldn't advise. But as per the nakshatra, what you have given, I will tell you, this type of children, or he is very, very too creative and naughty, impatient. But he'll become a responsible person in his life. So this is what I can say at this age of time. Okay? Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot, doctor, for that. We have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello.
Yeah, namaskaram. Peru are you are samsarikkunne?
Peru Sanuj.
Onnodu parayo.
Sanuj.
Okay, Sanuj. Are kurichu arinde Sanujine kurichana?
Are de
note nare. Ah, date of birth parnjollu Sanuj.
27th May 1990.
Okay, 27th May 1990.
Yeah.
Okay. Time for you.
6:45 a.m.
Okay. 6:45 a.m. Evide janichathu?
In Kerala only. Palakkad.
Ah. Enda arinde?
I want to search for my present job. So in coming month, my visa is expiring. So I'm searching for job. So could I get it for the better job about my future? So
okay.
I'd like to know.
Okay. Job anishikkunnathu. Adine kurichana arindathu?
Yeah, I'm the thing that at present I'm not satisfied with
the
present job. That's the main
problem. Okay. Yeah, he's not satisfied with his present job, so he's looking for another job. So he would like to know when he'll get.
Okay. Yeah. Mithuna Rashi, and your nakshatra is Thiruvathira.
Correct. Yeah. Correct. Very correct.
Yes. And presently you don't have anything Kantaka Shani or Ardha Shani. And
okay.
Your dasha, which is going on, I will tell you. As per dasha, I will be able to guide you. Okay, your dasha is Shani dasha. In the Jatakam, it is Shani dasha up till 2028. So basically, if you say, lot of struggles, ups and downs will happen in this period. But I will tell you some Shani remedies, which if you do, I think you will get good results. And plus, subsequently, by the mid of next year, you can expect a better good job. Do not because do not leave this job. Do not take a risk, because you may turn into debt. So do not take a risk. First have the job in the hand, and after that only try to leave the previous job. I will tell you some remedies. Please do that remedies. Take bath with milk, a little milk, on every Monday.
Okay.
Keep fast on Saturday. Keep fast on Saturday. Eat one time food in the evening, and feed 8 poor people on every Saturday.
Feed 8
poor people on every Saturday for 8 weeks, once in a year, with vegetarian food. Yes, you are vegetarian or non-vegetarian? Okay, fine. You are vegetarian. So I will not tell you. You have to be vegetarian on particular days. And you have to feed the pigeons. You have to feed the pigeons with rice.
Prava.
You have to feed the pigeons with cheruper on Saturday and Tuesday. And and please wear the prosperity pendant number 6. Please wear this prosperity pendant number 6. And and avoid at night white milk, flavored is okay. Reddish,
okay, it's okay, no problem.
Yeah, reddish mulangi and yogurt, and all will be well.
So fine. Before that, let me ask you one more thing.
Yes, please.
Yes, so the thing is that now, should I search for other job or should I change your present job itself?
No, for this year at least continue this present job, and from January onwards, start looking for a job. By the mid of next year, or maybe early March, April, May, I think you will get a favorable job of your choice.
Yes, sir, you're correct, because my visa is expiring on March, so I am looking for a job on that time.
Okay, fine. So from December, at least try a job. At least October, November, please do not try. From December, try the job, and subsequently within 60 days, I think you should get a good results. And you will give me a good news.
Thank you very much.
With sweets. Thank you.
Thanks a lot for calling. Alright, doctor. Another thing I would like to know is consultancy with you confidential?
Yes. The personal consultancy whoever are coming, it is very, very confidential. Mm-hmm. We do not disclose to anybody until their consent.
Okay.
Yes.
And could you just give the Vastu tip for our viewers for today?
Okay. Vastu tip for our viewers is, please see, we sleep at least 8 to 10 hours a day.
Yes.
That means if our age, average age is 60, 20 years we have gone to sleep. So sleeping position is very, very important. Now I will tell you, you should not sleep with your head towards north. That means your head should be not that towards north, or you should not face south and sleep.
Mm-hmm.
That's the worst position. Other positions are okay, depends on the entrance of the bedroom or the main door.
Okay. We have a email here, doctor. Okay, before that, another caller with us first. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, namaskaram.
Namaskaram. Swagatham. Ara samsarikkunne?
Njan Lini.
Ah, are kurichu ariyende Lini?
Enne kurichu thanneyana.
Parnjollu, date of birth parnjollu.
28/3.
Okay.
1984.
28 alle?
Adhe.
28/3/1984. Time parnjollu.
Morning 9 manikku.
Okay. എവിടെ ജനിച്ചത്?
9 o'clock
മോർണിംഗ്. യെസ്, ഓക്കെ.
ജോലി കിട്ടാൻ സാധ്യതയുണ്ടോ? ഫ്യൂച്ചർ എങ്ങനെയൊക്കെയാണ്?
ഓക്കെ, ഷി വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു നോ ഇഫ് ഷീ ഇസ് ദർ എ ചാൻസ് ഓഫ് ഹർ ഗെറ്റിംഗ് എ ജോബ് ആൻഡ് അബൌട്ട് എ ഫ്യൂച്ചർ പ്ലാൻ. യാ, അബൌട്ട് എ ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ലൈഫ്.
ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ലൈഫ്. ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ. ഓക്കെ, നക്ഷത്രം അവിതം.
അതെ അതെ.
യെസ്. ആൻഡ് okay, presently you don't have any kantakashini. Hey. you have chava dosham.
Hey,
yes, so please as per it you do the necessary thing for it, and you have guru dasha, guru vyam dasha, that is very good up till 2023. Yes, you can actually in fact immediately get a job. Please try the job by I think November, December. In fact you should get the job.
Okay.
Yeah, I will try to tell you, try to tell you do some remedies. Keep a fast on Monday.
Okay.
Eat one time food in the evening.
Okay.
Keep a prosperity okay. pendant with yourself.
Okay.
And take 7 pieces of clove. Take 7 pieces of clove at a time and eat one every day.
And the
clove, yes.
Cloves ille.
You know clove? Yes. Do that, I think that's enough because your dasha is okay, fine, so nothing wrong with it.
Grambu, okay, grambu. No, I'm just taking the
yeah.
Malayalam.
Yeah. Acha, grambu. Grambu, okay, grambu. Yeah. Even ultra run line.
Etrana
Medan?
7. Doctor, is it 7?
7 pieces of grambu.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sorry, lucky number?
Okay. Your lucky number is 7. Day is Tuesday. Color is orange.
Okay, the caller has been disconnected, but I'm sure she is, yes, listening to this. All right, thanks a lot for calling. Doctor, shall we go to one email?
Okay.
It's from Susha Gopakumar.
Okay.
Her date of birth is 4/3/1986.
Okay.
And she's born in Kerala. She wants to know about a job. She's looking for a job, so she would like to know if she'll find one.
Okay, she's birth number 4 as per numerology. Your Dhanu Rashi, Moolam Nakshatra, and your Kantaka Shani is going to start in November 2014, so you have to be a little careful. And you have even Chava Dosham, you have Kal Sarpa Dosham also. Your Dasha is Surya. Please try to do the prayers at a native place for Chava Dosham and Kal Sarpa Dosham. And you share your birthday, your birth number is 4, with Priti Zinta, Shri Devi, Rishi Kapoor, Kader Khan, Mahima Chaudhary, and Juhi Chawla. Now, with the remedies, I'll come. Please do Chava Dosham Puja, Kal Sarpa Dosham Puja at your native place. Wear a smoky quartz crystal. Your favorable number is 6, and you can go for the prosperity pendant number 6. Give water to the sun on every Sunday, and you can go for 12 mukhi, that is 12 faces Rudrasht. And Thursday, avoid onion and garlic, and vegetarian food on Saturday and Thursday. All the best to you.
Okay, Susha, appam yoru doctor paranja ketu nenu vishwasikkunnu. Doctor, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, ende peru Sonia.
Ah, Sonia, are you
brother?
Ah, brother ende peru
parayu. Vilichikkunne
parayu
Majish na vere.
Majish.
Ah,
date of birth
April 1st.
Okay.
1979.
Okay, time parayu.
9:50 a.m.
9:50 a.m. evide jenichathu?
Kerala, Kottayam.
Okay.
April 1st, 1979. And time?
Time is
9:50 a.m.
A.m.
9:50 a.m.
He's born in Kerala.
Okay.
എന്താ അറിയണ്ട ബ്രദറിനെ കുറിച്ച്?
കാർത്തിക ആണോ നാള്?
Ah, she wants to know the star sign. What is the star sign?
Okay. He is Vishabh Rashi and Kritika Nakshatra.
Kartika
Nakshatra.
Okay.
Okay.
Actually, I want to know when he will get the job.
Okay. Yes. You don't have any Ardha Shani. And he is jobless now?
Yeah, he doesn't have a job now.
Okay. See, there was a Rahu Dasha going on up till mid-2014. That is why he has been struggling up and down. I think he has been struggling in studies also up and down.
Yes.
He got a break in the studies?
No.
No, but he could not complete or something or block in the studies?
No.
Nothing. No. And what about the job? Presently, he's not at job, huh?
No, he's not having a job.
Okay, now presently there is Guru Vyam Dasha. It is very good. I think if he tries, he will get the job. Tell him to feed the ants. Tell him to feed the ants daily with sugar.
Okay.
And wear a prosperity pendant number 3.
Okay.
3. Okay, be a vegetarian food on Saturday, Tuesday and Thursday.
Okay.
And even to get good results, on every Tuesday, feed the poocha, cat with cat food.
Okay.
Within 60 days, I think he should get very good results for the job.
He will get a job?
Within 60 days, if he does it very, very sincerely, he will get the job within 60 to 90 days. Don't worry.
Okay, this year he will get the job?
Yes, 60 to 90 days this year he will get the job.
Okay, actually I just want to know, for him business is good?
No, presently business is not good. Business you can do. Business,
then he can do the business.
Business only please do after 2 years. Let him get some first experience.
After 2 years?
Yes, please.
Here or in India it's best?
Anywhere he can do. But I think away from the motherland, he will prosper more.
Away from motherland?
Yes. Okay.
And what about his financial status?
Financial status, it's only after 2 to 3 years it will be stable, but now you know money will be coming and going. So do not worry, all will be well subsequently in 2015, next year.
How is his life?
Life regarding what?
Okay.
Life is okay, don't worry.
Jatakam no problem?
Yeah, Jatakam no problem. Jatakam is very good, don't worry about it.
Okay, thanks
a
lot for calling. Doctor, it's time for a break. മിഴിയോരത്തിൽ ഇനി ഒരു ബ്രേക്കാണ്. ബ്രേക്ക് കഴിഞ്ഞ് വന്ന് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് വിളിക്കാവുന്നതാണ്. അതുപോലെ ഇമെയിൽസ് SMS ഒക്കെ ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ധാരാളം വരുന്നുണ്ട്. അപ്പം അയയ്ക്കുക, അതുപോലെ വിളിക്കുക. തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും ഡോക്ടർ ഇവിടെ ഉണ്ട്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഹാഫ് ആൻ അവരോടൊപ്പം ഇവിടെ സ്റ്റുഡിയോയിൽ കാണുന്നതായിരിക്കും. സോ സീ യു ഓൾ ആഫ്റ്റർ എ വെരി ഷോർട്ട് ബ്രേക്ക്.